Now here inside the boutique, we have figured out what we're gonna do. So now it's time to get changed.
I'm just gonna splash you with a little bit of ocean water, okay? It's a little bit cold because it's very fresh. Ariel just got it for us.
When did you arrive?
Actually, I met one of my best friends, Tiana and Belle.
You met your best friends, Tiana and Belle?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. We're gonna make our hair grow so long.
Yeah. Yeah, because I actually cut my hair a lot, so that's why I
need fake
stuff.
Are you trying to grow your hair like Rapunzel?
Yeah, not that long.
Not that long, well, yeah, 70 feet long is too long, right?
Your hair is getting so long, Keturah. Yeah. Must be all that ice cream. It's helping your hair grow long.
I need carrots more.
Oh, the carrots are helping your helping your hair grow. Pretty cute.
Princess.
Good job, sis. So, you can like 100 times per day. Yes? Okay, princess, you are ready to go to the tea now.
That's so cute!
Yes. Marshawn, you're coming.
You're gonna go to tea party?
Yes, yeah. You are.
Just as girls.
I'm gonna be your favorite mother, yes? Five beautiful tea and a beautiful food.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
You look great.
You want tea?
Quite a while.
Come on up.
It's Princess and
it's Olaf.
And Olaf. I hear he likes warm hugs.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Big bow.
She's got pigtails like you.
That's the sister right there.
Eating a carrot?
Yep.
Do you want to...
And you got Olaf.
Olaf with his thick arms and his thick hair.
You guys have the same hair. You and yep. Olaf have the same hair.
And a big nose.
And a big nose.
Yep.
You look beautiful.
You want to turn around for some pictures? I'm over here.
Yeah, I like the turtles.
Okay. Give me your biggest smile, Goofy. All right, Keturah, look over here. All right, you guys are looking good. Gotcha. Hey, Keturah, say goodbye to Goofy.
Okay, Princess.
Oh,
Oh no.
Your sciatic kicking in there?
Oh, yep, I feel ya, Goof. Feel ya.
Are you in Prince
Charles? That was hilarious. Okay, you need to go to the hot tub and soothe those muscles. Yeah.
Because
you can't kind of make it better.
Oh, that's a good one. I never heard that before.
Hey, thank you. Bye.
We crossed a lot of roads.
Yeah. Katura has the fanciest hair now. Here, let's show this side over here.
You want to see my best friend?
There's your best friend. She got a new Olaf.
Yeah, I'm trying to sit on this, guys.
Okay. Sure.
Ready, set, go. All right. Oh, look at that.
All the little girls are starting to make their way here for the tea party. You have that dude?
Tea party! It's
all getting ready.
How are you?
We're getting us all checked in. We're all standing on a Mickey marker. So we are here for the Royal Court Royal Tea at Royal Palace.
Hear ye, hear ye. Welcome, one and all, to the Royal Court Royal Tea. And now, presenting your hostess, the lovely Lady Camomile.
Let the arrivals begin!
Katura.
Yeah.
Hi. Table. Katura.
Katura?
Table 11.
Presenting Katura, the Disney dream.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure to welcome you to
the
table number? 11. Table 11? Yes. Okay.
All right. Thank you. Oh, right here, look at that. How nice. You got some friends. Can you show me your purse?
Okay, well, let's see all the stuff happened.
Oh, there's stuff inside. And look over here. Did you get like a little journal and a pen?
No.
Look.
Yeah, but I saw that already, but there's so much stuff.
You got a little
the
tiara. There's so much stuff in your purse?
Yeah.
Oh, we got fancy napkins.
Hey, that's
all
look.
Oh, the charms for each princess. And like a bracelet and a necklace, I think. And show us your doll. Olaf has a friend over there.
That's Cinderella.
Cinderella, she's got a sash.
I knew Cinderella was gonna be here.
And then we've got this lovely picture, a lithograph of the princesses. It says Disney Cruise Line on it. Nice. Very cool. All right, well, let's get ourselves situated. We have our water. Things will get going here pretty soon. We have an excellent seat right here in the center. Very, very exciting. Let's have a happy tea. That is the most beautiful princess here. I love her. Okay. Here is Katura's purse. Look at that, we've got the little jewel. And anchors, and then on the back it says Royal Court Royal Tea Disney Cruise Line. So last time we were here, she got a jewelry box that said Disney Cruise Line on it, and then instead of the lithograph, she actually was able to get her photo taken with all the princesses, and we got that picture, but they can't do that right now because of social distancing. And then she got an autograph book and a pen last time, but since they can't do autographs, they have a journal and a pen. Oh, and now she's got her tiara on. that isn't as fancy as last year's, but it's still pretty. If we're gonna open these next, so this is all the little gifts from the princesses, little charm bracelet and necklace. Look at our cute cups. We just practiced our pinkies. They've got little Mickeys on them. And we are table 11. Look at that, it's cute. And this is actually where we're gonna have dinner tonight. So curious to see how the setup will be for dinner time compared to during the tea party. We've just opened up a charm bracelet, a charm necklace, and a bunch of little satchels filled with charms.
Dear, dear royal friends, I am so thrilled Princess Cinderella has asked me to host you today. As you may know, tea is my special tea of the day. Here is the boisterously brilliant Chef Rene.
Bonjour, Chef Brulee, creator of Crumdorious Cakes, baker of magnificent bonbons, pâtissier of plum pondreable puddings. We are guests, put our service to the test. I am not in front of the family and you provide the rest.
Good work on the pinky. I just got to order specific tea that I'm going to have today. I don't drink tea. I'm excited to see how this tastes. It had apple in the title, so we're going to go with it and see. Katura is showing us her new necklace.
Yes.
The sparkly little fingernails she's got.
A cruise line is a sailing, but we're having our own indoor with fake cardboard people. I think I made with machine and
nice little charms. And yes. Then, did you get any other jewelry?
No.
Did you get a bracelet? Ah, she's got a charm bracelet as well.
And guys, did you notice the sort of this? I set it a charm.
Ah, she hooked all of her charms on by herself.
Two.
That's really a bell charm. Not that. Good. Nice. Then we'll forget bell. My tea is here. I am letting it sit before I pour it into that. Alright. So, ooh, that is hot.
It's my teacup. Be careful.
I've already made a mess. Clearly, I am not a professional tea pourer. Ooh, there comes some chunks.
That's how me pour it.
Yep. Oh, I do taste the hint of apple in it. It's not bad. Food has arrived. Excellent choice, definitely. All right, let's wait, eat that first, and then you can get some more.
Do you know what I was transformed into when at the Beast Castle? Can you guess?
I'm starting with this little thing.
I wish, that's right. I didn't mind. I could whip up like many fantastic
banana
desserts. I've learned so much.
All this is just for the two of us, girls.
True as it can be, as old as wrong.
read about plenty of tea parties, people gathering together to enjoy each other's company. It always sounded like so much fun, but I was never so lucky to enjoy tea time like all of you today.
And when you hear that music play, here is what I say to make you feel alright. Grab somebody, come on now. Bring your big brush, we're painting the town. There's the sweetest song in the town. Get down in New Orleans.
Welcome, Patriciana.
Good afternoon, y'all. Good afternoon, Princess Tiana. Welcome to our tea party. And this looks like a top-notch tea party, if I do say. And even rivals some of the party Charlotte has thrown over the years down in New Orleans.
Oh, New Orleans. Oh, 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 oh.
This is love.
So this is love.
Here's the magnificent Princess Cinderella.
Hello, everyone. It's so wonderful to see you all here today.
Hello, Princess Cinderella. Welcome to our tea party.
Oh, why, thank you. It's so lovely to be here. May I join you?
Oh, of course. You must know all about lovely tea parties living in the castle.
Well, now I do, yes, but when I first arrived, I knew far more about making tea than drinking tea. You see, for years and years, every morning, I'd spank pots of tea for my stepmother and stepsisters. I almost never had any for myself, with all the washing and cleaning I had to do. Oh, I'd have tea parties with my friends Jack and Gus, but it was always I mended and sewed. I used to dream about what it would be like to be able to sit down and enjoy a lovely cup of tea.
Thank you, Princess Cinderella. This is really so much royalty in one place.
Please! Chef Brulee prepares a tasty treat fit for our royal friends.
Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah!
Oh, here they come! Oh, are you excited?
I am so
excited! Oh, delicious!
So much dessert! Look at your plate!
I'm gonna be the luckiest girl!
The luckiest girl? You are the luckiest girl ever! Wow! Oh my, thank you! Let's go. Can I see it? Hold on. Just a second, let me borrow it.
Oh, everybody, please to enjoy your tea cupcake.
Chef and I will return shortly.
Thank you. Got really quiet. Look at that cupcake. We got Cinderella on ours, and there she goes.
My goodness, that tiara just suits you perfectly. Do you feel like a princess today?
Yeah.
Good, you should. Hello there. Are you enjoying this magic?
How was that?
Yeah. Which one's your favorite?
You're eating your Cinderella cupcake and she
all
just talked
them?
To you?
I think that's a good answer. Hello, sweetheart. Oh, wow, you've got such beautiful jeans today.
Very cool.
You're positively shining.
Very nice. They're bringing even more food out.
And a little princess on the table.
I can't even imagine. Hello. Like, what's next?
It's hello, like, friend. Stop. Hello again.
Did you get
Cinderella on your tea cupcake?
You did? My goodness. Does it have a... Oh, my goodness. It smells like scones. And along with your aunt, I'll join you. Oh, thank you. Well, so we got scones.
You're
so funny.
Let's make a mustache.
You're making a mustache?
Are you enjoying your tea cupcakes?
Hi, oh my goodness. I have to say that color on you fits you so well.
And that's my favorite color. Do you know that?
Can't you tell?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. And is that your friend? Is that, I have a friend just like that. His name Louis. What's your friend's name?
My name's Ola.
Well, hello there. You brought him to the occasion? You wanted him to try some tea?
Yeah.
Is he loving it?
Yes.
Okay, now, enjoy your cupcake. Hi, princess.
That was awesome.
You remind me of my best friend, Lottie. You remember Lottie?
Your presence here today made our celebration even more special.
Thank you, Princess. And thank you for being our special guest at this very special
tea. Coming back for a photo.
Oh my goodness.
Did you do a twirl?
The princess.
Oh, double twirl.
Minnie loves that.
Did you guys go to the royal courtroom?
Yeah, just finished. We did.
Lovely. Beautiful. You want to get a photo with Minnie?
Okay. Can you turn around?
Yeah, turn around.
And then you can just, okay.
Thank you.
All right, let's get down here. Can you hold your dress out like Minnie is? There.
Yes.
You girls got it.
Absolutely.
Nice.
I think she's got some princess training.
Absolutely.
Looks good. All right. Thank you, Minnie.
Thank you.
Guys.
Hi,
thank you.
Hey.
Oh, beautiful curtsy.
All right, come on, good job. Bye, Minnie.
Bye.
Well, here we are. I'm watching Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's change the lighting there so you can see. We're still at sea. Surprise, surprise. Keturah is right here under me, sleeping. Sean is heading down to Whitecaps to see about getting us the free bracelet it says you can get with charms. And while Keturah naps, I'm going to watch some pirates and get ready. Tomorrow is Buccaneer night, we hear. So I thought I'd get inspired. So just relaxing before dinner tonight. I think it's just going to be a relaxed evening. We were going to go see the stage show, but she fell asleep, so that's all right. Tomorrow's going to be a busy day at Castaway Key, so we need to get all of our rest while we can.